Welcome. I'm David Bailey, President and CEO of Nemours. I'm happy to take this opportunity to share with you the state of Nemours. Guiding us is a clear strategic destination to be a leading health system for children by 2015, as defined by being in the top 5% of healthcare institutions for patient satisfaction and for targeted health and quality outcomes. These two goals relate directly to why Nemours exists. We exist to serve families. That's why we're so focused on outcomes and satisfaction. Of course, there are many other things we're proud of at Nemours. We're growing and growing rapidly. We have 1.1 million square feet under construction and more than 1,600 students, residents, and fellows receiving training at Nemours just in 2011. That's why today, I want to start talking about patient satisfaction. In 2011, we did extraordinarily well. Our patient satisfaction score at the Nemours Alfred I DuPont Hospital for Children puts us at the 96th percentile in the inpatient setting, ambulatory surgery, and outpatient services. Our emergency room scores placed us short of our target, but still better than two-thirds of the emergency rooms in the United States. What's important here is that everyone in the emergency room is working very hard to achieve the 95th percentile. Our Central Florida and North Florida programs both met their patient satisfaction targets. Central Florida came in at 83.1% and North Florida at 83.2%. Our brightest point is our medical practice in Pensacola, which continues to be the best area for patient service. I think one of the reasons is that they've created an environment where everyone's engaged and having fun. Patient satisfaction will continue to remain a focus for Nemours. We want to be in the 95th percentile, and we will be in the 95th percentile. But really, our goal should be to completely satisfy every family and every child. That's a bar that's set very high. We're not there yet, but we're well along our journey. In the past couple of years, we have been very deliberate about putting our outcomes on the web in a way that families can understand these measures and why an outcome may be important to them. So there are now 23 outcome measures available for families that describe how Nemours is striving to give them the very best care possible. One of the things I'm most proud of is our performance in the LeapFrog survey, the drivers of quality healthcare in this country. I'm thrilled to report that the Nemours Alfred I. DuPont Hospital for Children scored in the top 2% of these hospitals nationally with regards to quality and safety. For the second year in a row, the Nemours Alfred I. DuPont Hospital for Children and our pediatric partner, Wilson Children's Hospital, have been recognized by U.S. News and World Report as among the very best in subspecialty rankings, with the number of our recognized specialty programs going from 4 in 2010 to 9 in 2011. We are also honored to have Nemours Alfred I. DuPont Hospital for Children recognized with the HIMSS Stage 7 Award. It shows that we are effective in leveraging the potential of information technology to improve health outcomes in the hospital. Only 5 children's hospitals have earned this distinction, and only 1.1% of the hospitals in the entire country have achieved Stage 7. These recognitions directly correlate with our fabulous outcomes and that we have the capabilities to keep improving. We embarked on what's been called the Access Initiative in 2011 to greatly improve the access of families to the care we provide.
Can I hold your hand? Hold your hand.
Every clinical division in Nemours has undertaken efforts that look at scheduling, screening, and processes for care to increase the number of available appointments.
Look up at me. I want you to do some deep breathing like this.
We set an enterprise goal that 80% of our families receive an appointment within 5 days of initial contact. By the end of 2011, the Delaware Valley, the Alfred I. DuPont Hospital for Children, met this goal. In every other operating entity, 5-day appointments occurred with much greater frequency. Didn't make the 80% goal, but we made astonishing improvements and continue to make success. For our families, this access to care removes heartache, anxiety, and concern around the wait for an appointment 10 weeks out or even longer. With everyone pointing in the same direction, we've done whatever it takes to improve access and achieve dramatic results for our patients and families. Thank you very much.
I know how to do that.
All right, show me. Do it again.
A key component to achieving our strategy is developing our people to achieve success for Nemours and as individuals. Nemours is also committed to helping train the next generation of children's healthcare providers. This commitment to developing our profession has been with Nemours since its inception. And I think those who created their vision for the Institute would be very pleased with what they see today. Nemours brings another type of learning. KidsHealth.org has been the number one visited and awarded website for children's health information. Not too long ago, they had their 1 billionth visitor, and they'll hit 1.5 billion in 2012. Another area where we have really improved is in the Great Place to Work survey. In the 2005 Great Place to Work survey, 65% of associates said, all things considered, Nemours is a great place to work. Well, that's pretty good, but gosh, more than a third did not feel that way. We were determined to improve that, because in my view, Nemours is a great place to work, and I'd like every employee to feel the way I do. Folks come to Nemours to be a part of something greater than themselves. The prevention, diagnosis, and treatment of children are very special to everyone here. So we explicitly said that Nemours is about having great outcomes and providing great service. We began aligning everyone in that direction. I believe that focus and those actions tapped into the pride that has always been in Nemours. So we're making progress on our journey, and these results have been reflected in a remarkable improvement score from 65 in 2005 to 81% of our associates saying Nemours is a great place to work in 2011. I believe part of the credit for our successes also goes to the Nemours standards of behavior. Last year, 95% of associates took part in the standards of behavior training that focuses on respect and service excellence. To those of you who took the standards of behavior training last year, thank you. And at your request, 2012 promises more to come. Looking at the stewardship component of our strategy, I think it's important that everyone has some understanding about what we're doing, why we're doing what we do, to ensure the success of Nemours. In 2011, we budgeted for a margin of money left over after expenses of around 3.5%. We came in at over 9%. Expenses also came in at around 4.5% under budget. So we had improved revenue, decreased expenses, and all of that led us to have a fantastic year financially. It couldn't have happened without you. Thank you. Looking at the bigger picture, we have a dramatic need for private patient rooms and a new inpatient facility in Delaware. So 3 or so years ago, we very intentionally began to think about what could we do to accomplish this. It's like when you think about your home budget, you either increase revenue, decrease expenses, or both. And that's what we did. I know every one of you feel that every budget year has felt like a very tight budget year. And yet, at the end of the year, we've done very well financially for the past 4 years. It leads people to naturally wonder, why was the budget so tight? And the reason is, we needed all the cash we could get to pay for the hospital expansion at the Alfred I. DuPont Hospital for Children. And I'm delighted to tell you that by the time we open, or shortly thereafter, the new inpatient facility at the Alfred I. DuPont Hospital for Children will be paid for, debt-free. I am very appreciative of all of our associates that did everything possible to make that happen. And now, we've got the Nemours Children's Hospital in Orlando. The Orlando Hospital changes Nemours in many ways. To my knowledge, we'll be the only system in the United States that has two freestanding children's hospitals. That's a huge deal. It will elevate care in Central Florida, in fact, it already has, and provide services that the region otherwise would never have. The thought that went into the design, the amenities that will make an unbearable hospital stay bearable, is a remarkable testament to our patient focus at Nemours. I can't wait until it opens. The next natural step in our evolution as an organization is continuous improvement. Continuous improvement builds on the foundation and successes we've had as a result of being very strategy focused and very deliberate in our delivery of excellent services and great outcomes. What's really exciting for me is that the ideas for continuous improvement come from the folks that are actually doing the work. When you think about what drives you crazy, what doesn't make sense, what's inefficient, it's up to you and us and our entire team to find that workaround. What would you change to make it better? What continuous improvement is not is a primary cost-cutting effort. It is not an effort to reduce the workforce. If we find a process that involves six people today and we improve it to need only four, two positions will be redeployed in the organization. Retrained, redeployed, not eliminated. We have some of the sharpest minds and the best associates in the world. I'm really excited about our journey, and I look forward to sharing our results later this year. In closing, I want to bring us back to why we're all here. And the soul of Nemours is our shared guardianship and a sacred task of caring for children. Thank you for everything you do for families.